first of the Russian quad squad to skate. His short program will be Alexei Yagudin. Former coach Alexei Mishin, the coach of Plyshenko, his bitter rival. Alexei, the three-time world champion in his second Olympics. He was fifth in Nagano, coming down with a flu prior to his long program there.
He's changed everything after he lost his world title last year to Plyshenko. He changed the way he ate. He changed the way he trained. He changed the way he thinks. He just said, I had to be doing something wrong. He went back to the basics. He came back thinner, meaner, stronger, but he's taken this Olympics so seriously. He told me today, he goes, I'm fine until I look down at the end of the ice and I see those great big Olympic rings. This competition means everything to him.
He's been working with a sports psychologist since last summer that has helped him approach moments like this. Rudolf Zaganov, been with him since last September, and there are the Olympic rings on the wall and on the ice.
Subtle reminder of why we're here.
And he looks like a caged tiger at the moment as he continues to skate, and now he's introduced. Alexei Yagudin of Russia trains in Connecticut with his short program. Let the quads begin.
Does it right at those Olympic rings. Quadruple toe loop into triple toe loop. Yes! Triple axel. Gigantic. Starting off a little slower and a little more methodically than I'm used to seeing him. I'm used to seeing him kind of go out with a little more passion, but I think this program is going to build the intensity, the dynamic. Footwork sequence here.
And so the challenge is thrown down. Alexei Yagudin, standing ovation after a beautiful short program. He tosses the ice in the air at the finale. The theme was winter, but he warmed up the ice with that performance. Alexei Yagudin will be back to the Salt Lake Ice Center for his marks in just a moment.